Thank you. Which actually seems to work last week. She asked me eventually to, she's a bit pissed off.
Yeah. to unwrap the finger, no blouse, but the others are paying like a ruminant. The mercenaries pray, the home gone and grave, the kicker almost mine, but the master of the house, yes, the honor of the king, the horses here still big, their forefoot is
Oh!
Locked in this long
Oh, How much is that dog here with no?
But do you ever get a feeling that the storm is beating and in your presence touch? All in your mind on the same day, it seems like you're moving in person's head.
We are alone, so Next to her, Auntie Rita. Boys, there's Auntie Rita. Look. She'll take on any man in the audience and welcome him along. Cocky, isn't she? Actually, Rita's real name is George. She's one of the better drag artists we've had in Great Britain. And finally, and not certainly not least, she's not standing in for anyone tonight, and she's nobody's sister, and her mum and dad are the audience tonight, so I have to be very careful. Miss Catherine, look, there she is with a cello. Wave to the piano, everyone.
Hey,
right, next song is one which is dedicated to all of them. Some for the ladies who are posting. Domestic relationship. While I'm at it, we'll probably tune up. I'll be a minute. If anyone's restless, there are Mars bars and contraceptive devices on the same. Thank you. It's good. It's like the front of those classical record covers that you get where you get to see the sound. This is the beginning.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me one moment. This is not the story of the hare who lost his spectacles. This is the story of the hare that lost his underwater breathing apparatus. Or, alternatively, his deep sea diving tackle.
It's
Oh, Thank you. My love.